bear tattoo here. Well, I've got a hive over here that I am going to split. It's just the bees are just flowing out of it, so I'm gonna try and record my progress here, so we'll see what happens. So I'm going to be doing a walkaway split. I'm just going to take, there's five boxes here. I'm going to take two of those boxes, one that has eggs and larvae and that, two that have eggs and larvae, and put it on that, put it on this base over here, this bottom board. And then I'm going to just walk away. And this thing is jam-packed with bees, so. Well, of course, my smoker's not working, so I'm going to have to stop this. All right, so we'll try again. Now I got a smoker that's smoking here. So I don't know if you can see this or not, but this whole box is just, look at all the bees in there. It's just jam-packed and they started building comb on the top there, so I've got my work cut out for me. This one feels like it's full of honey, so I'm going to set that one aside. What a mess. Take a peek at this one, see what we got. Looks like it's full of honey too. Look out, bees. This one looks like it's full of honey too. Oh man. This hive is just going to explode. I don't know if you can see, that's all capped brood on there. This thing, I don't have enough boxes. It's probably going to swarm on me. So I don't know, my camera shut off on me, so I don't know how much got on the screen and how much didn't, but you can see that there's just a mess of bees in this hive, and splitting them, I don't know if it's going to do any good or not, but we'll see what happens. One thing I need to do is I need to build some boxes because I'm fresh out, so we'll see what happens.